as a writer, and when I was a young writer, I was working, I tend to work from one person's. Scotland doesn't have the town to promote it in the way that other countries would have, because Scotland is not an independent country. So it doesn't have the budget that allows it. You have Zola there, right? And in a sense it's very filmy. My pen is like a camera. And the kind of hostility that I receive for this novel, it's around that as an issue. You know, it's said because the language they use. To all sorts of political issues around in some countries in the world, they cannot use their own language.
Your plans for the future?
7 novels, 3 screenplays, about 130 short stories.